If you've got a penchant for lots of data, astrophysics, and mystery, the Dark Energy Survey Day has announced its first public data release. The day announced that the Trove offers its first 3 years of data, complete with information on about 400 million astronomical objects, including distant galaxies billions of light-years away as well as stars in our own. The day footprint is 5,000 degrees square, as the announcement says, about an eighth of the sky, and the release comes from around 40,000 exposures of the survey's dark energy camera. The images correspond to hundreds of terabytes of data and are being released along with catalogs of hundreds of millions of galaxies and stars, the day said. Brian Yanni, of the U.S. Department of Energy's Fermi National Accelerator Laboratory, said the data gathered would have uses beyond the search for dark energy. "We wanted to enable astronomers to explore these images in new ways, to improve our understanding of the universe," he said. For example, day boffins have already found 11 stellar S surrounding the Milky Way, stars left over from smaller galaxies ours has consumed. Those S are evidence of a dark matter halo around the Milky Way. It exerts a gravitational pull on smaller galaxies, pulling them in, but the S comprise few stars spread over a large area of sky, making them hard to detect. Mounted on the 4 m Blanco telescope at the Cerro Tololo and to American Observatory in Chile, the Dark Energy Camera DACAM has 5 lenses, including a 176 kg 1 m unit that's currently the biggest optical corrector currently in use in astronomy. 5 filters on the instrument cover wavelengths from 400 nanometers to 1,800 nanometers, with images captured by 74 CCDs. Access to the day data is explained here. Registered sign-sponsored MINDS mastering machines call for papers now open.